So here we are at Magram. Maybe for once we'll get lucky. Right now it's perfect, maybe slightly weak. I don't mind it if it's strong, as long as it's not so strong it drags me into the bush. Tad's going to explain all this to you. I'm not an instructor. I'm just telling you what's based on my personal experience. Yeah, this would be good. This is almost perfect. It could be a little stronger, it could be a little weaker. So I'd like to stand way down here. I start with my wing in a ball. You don't lay it out, you'll just get dragged. You got to start with it in a ball. You've got to tease it up bit by bit. Don't let it get high. Spread it out and then build your wall. It's going to be pulling. It's going to seem. One thing I've noticed about this side is it seems like it's going to not work. But then, so like you're going to bring the wing up, you're going to run like crazy. You're going to run underneath it. Well, you control it with the seas. You have to use the seas. It's going to, I've been lifted in.
It's going to pull you.
Well, you want to get it up quick. You don't want to leave it in that band. Uh-huh. You want to get it up, overhead, flying, fast. And to do that, you've got to run. You've got to be ready with the seas. So it's going to be up there. It's hopefully, at this point, maybe you've been jumped into the air a little bit. You land again. You never let go of the seas. You've got it under control. You steer it. It looks good. Usually the wind here is smooth because it comes up this gully. As soon as you think it's good, you turn around, hands up. Keep your hands way up. Otherwise, you're going to go backwards. If you go back, there's too much, you can grab the rear risers a little and pull on them. That'll help keep your feet planted. You just walk to the edge and you'll be flying. You'll clear the rocks with no problem. Keep your feet down just in case something happens and you're having to hop on rocks. I've had to hop off that rock a couple of times when it's weak. Turn left. Check your wing, make sure everything's good. Only then get comfortable in your harness. Start riding the ridge lift. It'll be wonderful.
So you turn left and you
if it's the way it is right now, you're going to be going up. It'll be beautiful. Side of that flat top cone. Stratus. It's probably good for students. They don't want any thermals when they're learning this hill. that pad? What's he flying? His old Z4? I don't recognize the wing.
Get away! Get away! Hi, Steve.
Hello. So, a pretty good flight at Megrim. 1 hour and 26 minutes. I think I've had to come out here 6 times to get this flight. But it's worth it, because occasionally when it's good, it's really good.